I'm checking for 301 angle 302. Now here, just I'm opening this one, scoopit.com. What I'm entering here? Scoopit.com. Now enter here. So what is rate here? Scoop.it. The permit rate to the some URL. What is that? What I'm entering for? Scoopit.com. What is going on? Scoop.it. It is called permanent redirection. It is called permanent redirection. Temporary will be called for temporary storage. What is the permanent redirection for the website? If I enter it for the scoopit.com, they're going with the scoop.it. This is called 301, 302. 301 will be called permanent, 302 will be called temporary. This is called check for the 301 and 302 redirections. Is that clear? This is called our redirection will be the websites.